has issued a tornado warning for Cleveland County in South Central Oklahoma until 4:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 3:55 p.m. Central Daylight Time, National Weather Service meteorologists detected a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado. This dangerous storm was located near Newcastle, moving east at 25 miles an hour. Locations impacted include Norman, Stella, and Lake Thunderbird. This includes Interstate 35 between mile markers 108 and 115. Get in, get down, and cover up. Take cover now in a storm shelter or an interior room of a sturdy building. Stay away from doors and windows.